Magandang araw mga bata. This is Teacher Edgar teaching Grade 5 Mathematics. Today, we will discuss to you about the common factors GCF, common multiples, and LCM of 2 to 4 numbers using continuous division. After going through this lesson, you are expected to find the common factors, greatest common factors or GCF, common multiples, and least common multiples of 2 to 4 numbers using continuous division. Now, what are the factors? The factors are numbers we multiply together to get another number. When we find the factors of two or more numbers and found some factors that are the same, they are called common factors. Among the common factors of the set of number, it is called greatest common factor or the GCF. Okay, let us have an example. The common factors of 12 and 16 are 2 and 4. While the greatest common factors is GCF is 4. Now, let us have the illustrations or the examples. The 12. Now, we're going to think the numbers that can be multiplied that can have the results or the products of 12. Like for example, 2 times 6 equals 12, and 3 times 4 equals 12, and 16, 2 times 8 equals 16, and 4 times 4 equals 16. So, kung makikita daw yung mga bata, what are the commons are there in two different numbers? So, makikita natin yung 2 and also the 4. Kagaya nung sinasabi, pinaliliwanag ko sa inyo kanina. So, balit ang kinukuha natin, ang pinaliliwanag ko sa inyo is the greatest common factor. So, if it is the greatest, ibig sabihin, ang greatest diyan, yung mas malaki kaysa dun sa 2, is 4. So, the GCF is 4. Okay. In a multiple of numbers, we can get a multiple of numbers when we multiply it by another number. The list of multiples of a set of numbers are called common multiples. While the least common multiple is simply the smallest common multiple of a number. Okay, let us have the examples and also the illustrations. The LCM of 4 and 5 equals 20. Now, the multiples of 4, we are starting to count or by counting the number 4, like for example 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, and 40. Okay. In a multiples of 5, start counting by 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Now, we're going to get the LCM. Let us have a 20. Ngayon, paano daw kinuha natin ito mga bata? When we said LCM, it is the least common multiple. Okay, ano daw yung sinasabi natin common numbers doon sa mga nabanggit na mga numero. So makikita natin yung 20, tapos may 40, pero ang tinutukoy is the least common multiple of 4 and 5. Ibig sabihin, mas mababa kisa doon sa mas mataas, syempre, kaya nga least, from the word smallest. Okay, so therefore, the LCM of 4 and 5 is 20. Okay. So the greatest common factors or in finding the GCF, we will use continuous division through prime numbers. And the GCF is the product of all the prime divisor. Okay, example. So find the greatest common factors of 24 and 32. Now, let us see the steps. Okay, so write the numbers horizontally and find a prime number that will divide all the numbers if possible. Number two, divide by the prime numbers and write the quotient below and dividends. And number three, continues the process until the numbers have a common divisor. Okay, so let us have the solutions. So what we are going to do is to write the given numbers, which is 24 and 32. Now, so same thing as the step number one said, that we can think the possible numbers that can be divided to the 24, or meaning it is divisible by 24 and 32, and it is the number 2. So 24 divided 2 equals 12. 32 divided 2 equals 16. And 12 divided 2 equals 6. And 16 divided 2 equals 8. Okay. So 6 and 8 can be divisible also by 2. 6 divided 2 equals 3. And 8 divided 2 equals 4. So to the 3 and 4 cannot be divided into the same numbers because we cannot accept the remainders. So the 2 times 2 times 2 equals 8. So therefore, the GCF of 24 and 32 equals 8. So same thing as the step number 2. Divide the prime numbers and write the quotient below and the dividends. And continues the process until the numbers have in common divisor. And then we multiply it 2 times 2 by times 2 equals 8 equals 8. So therefore, the GCF is 8. Okay. So in least common multiples or finding the LCM, we use again the continuous division. Example, find the LCM of multiple of 24 and 32. Okay, so write the numbers in horizontal line and then divide them by a prime numbers. The second step is repeat step 1 until new 2 numbers in a new row have a common factors. And then the third one is the product of all the divisor and numbers in the final row is the LCM, or the least common multiples. Okay, so let us have the solution. We are going to write the given number, which is 24 and 32. So ano daw yung numbers na po pwedeng i-divide natin sa 24 na wala siyang magiging remainder into the 22, which is 2. So 24 divided 2 equals 12. 32 divided 2 equals 16. So the same as the procedure in the step number 1. So 12 divided 2 equals 6. And 16 divided 2 equals 8. And then, yung bagang 6 and 8 ay pwede pa natin i-divide na walang remainders. Pwede. Pwede natin i-divide uli ito sa 2 o sa 2. Kaya 6 divided 2 equals 3 and 8 divided 2 equals 4. Doon sa 3 and 4, pwede pa kaya natin itong i-divide except to 1. O, pwede pa natin itong i-divide sa 2. Hindi na rin. Ano? Kaya, the correct answer or the LCM is the 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 2 equals 48. So meaning the product of all divisor and number in the final row is the LCM. So therefore, the LCM is 48. Okay. So let us have class, the learning task 1. Find the GCF using continuous division, and you are going to write your answer in your notebooks. Okay, so number 1, 12, 16, and 24. Number 2, 18, 24, 36. Number 3, 8, 30, and 42. Number 4, 9, 27, and 81. Ano ang kukuhain? Ano ang hahanapin? It is GCF. Okay, bibigyan ko kayo mga bata ng 3 minuto to find the GCF using continuous division and write it in your notebooks. You may now begin. Okay, thank you very much. Let us see your answer. Let us check your answer in your notebooks. So in number 1, the correct answer is 4. And number 2, the correct answer is 12. Number 3, the correct answer is 2. And number 4, the correct answer is number 9. Okay? Let us recap our lessons. The common factors of 2 or more numbers are factors of all the given numbers. And the greatest common factors, or GCF, of two or more numbers is the largest number that is the factor of divisor of each number. And the least common multiple or LCM of two or more numbers is the smallest number that is divisible by each of all the given numbers or set of numbers. Okay, let us have the activity time. Okay, it is learning task number 2. What you are going to do is to find the GCF of the following numbers using continuous division, and you are going to write it in your notebook. Okay? Number 1, 12 and 72. Number 2, 18, 27 and 45. Number 3, 24, 32 and 48. Number 4, 24 and 36. So you are going to find the GCF of the following numbers using continuous division. Okay? You may now begin. 3 minutes. Okay, so let us see your answer. Okay, and number 1, the correct answer is 24. And number 2, the correct answer is 9. Number 3, the correct answer is 8. And number 4, the correct answer is 12. Okay, so let us go to the learning task number 3. Okay, this time we are going to find the LCM of the following numbers, continuous division, and you are going to write it in your notebooks. Again, bibigyan ko kayo ng 3 minuto uli para sagutan ang mga sumusunod na katanungan. Number 1, 30 and 36. Number 2, 27 and 45. Number 3, 20, 45 and 75. Number 4, 54 and 72. Ano ang inyong kukuhain? Ano ang alamin? It is the LCM or the least common multiples by continuous divisions. Okay. You may now begin. Okay, so let us see your answer. In number 1, the correct answer is 130. Number 2, that is 135. Number 3, that is 2,700. And number 4, 5472 equals 200. 16. That is the LCM of number 4, 216. Okay? So, thank you very much. And see you in the next class. And please, do not forget to click like, share, and subscribe to our school YouTube channel.